can do. Disagree with that shit, I'm sorry. I'ma kick things, cats out like a car. Wearing high heel shoes, getting love from the dudes for badass chicks from the new on here.
Bella Berserk.
Hello, darling.
Bella.
How are you?
I'm terrific. Now, you're not modelling yourself on a particular woman. In fact, you're more of a caricature, right?
I am a caricature. Yes. I tend to see myself as a caricature. I don't see myself as a woman. I see myself as a character.
To liberate people.
For me, this is when people see me and they're laughing and they let go. That's the biggest thrill for me. It's passionate.
What do you do as a woman now? I mean, do you sing? Do you act?
I sing. I impersonate different characters. You know, I feel like a cross between...
Are,
oh, yes. A cross between Joan Collins and Peg Bundy.
Hello, boys.
Walking around with shirts off so they can get my attention.
Sonia,
I feel like a reptile myself. I'm about to shed a skin.
She's a monster. You know you want me.
Anyway,
I'd like to think I'm bringing a bit of glamour to Yarmouth. You know, needs a bit of livening up here.
Terrible row sometimes because I don't keep still, basically, and I'm a pain in the backside.
I'm beginning to look like my mother. That worries me.
Are you ready for your week?
I certainly don't look like my mother now.
Marge Simpson's love came out as Carmen Miranda and all my fruit flew off. But the audience actually thought it was like part of the act, so like I started to eat me grapes. And I was feeling around, like, hoping my pineapple was still intact. Waiting for the smoke to come out and the curtains to open. And once I turn round and the audience are there and it's like, yeah, I'm like in character and it's... This is it. I don't get time to worry about if it's my eyebrow smudged or, you know... on my cheeks level or whatever. Once that show starts, it's non-stop.
It's carnival time at the Atlantis Arena. Bella Berserk, John Hurley's alter ego, seems to have bought up the whole of the fruit stall at Yarmouth Market.
I mean, I'd like to take this show on tour, but on a bigger scale than even that we've got now, and perhaps Las Vegas. I mean, I've got dreams to be far bigger than anything I'm doing now.
I think that when I'm performing, it's like an escape, really. I mean, I can put all the clothes on and the wigs on, and I become someone completely different. So it's almost like, they say alter ego, but I think that it's more like, you know, all my inhibitions are released when I'm on stage, so I can be whoever I want to be, and I like that.
It's cabaret artiste, Miss Bella Berserk.
The whole thing seemed really exciting. I mean, it's a little bit, you know, international. You know, people were going to come in and have a taste of something different.
Well, the night is young, so let's get the party started. For £12.50, it's cabaret time at the Atlantis with Bella Berserk.
It's about people coming through those doors and having a good time and having a laugh and forgetting their troubles. And so when they come in for the evening and they sit there and watch the show, it's like, wow.
It's just a Bella Berserk.
Yes, Bella Berserk is my name, my darling. And you look fabulous. Doesn't she look fabulous? Yes, I love the new hairdo and everything. You look gorgeous, darling. Westy, darling. Now, you reckon you can woo any woman?
Oh. Well, look, it wasn't me that actually said that.
Are you backstage listening to this?
I didn't say that. It's been alleged.
What were you going to say?
What I'm going to say, how would you woo a woman like me?
No problem.
No problem.
Where's the nearest exit?
I'm sorry to show you. John, now I must say this. If I went out with you, what I wanted to know, would it cost me more to clothe you or feed you?
Okay, lookalikes. Yes, lookalikes are a strange bunch, neither celebrity nor civilian. It's almost tempting to think of them as the ladyboys in the world of fame. Lookalike, John. Oh, hello, John. Hello.
How are you?
No, not too bad, yourself?
I'm not too bad.
Oh.
Come and fix me up.
I will, love. I take you to get ready to perform as this person.
Ooh, it depends on what dress I'm wearing.
This person lives in a mansion in Beverly Hills. Where do you live?
Oh, I've got a semi.
You've got a...
Is it Liza Minnelli?
Is it Liza Minnelli?
No.
Now, her celebrity lifestyle has kept this person looking very youthful and trim. What's your secret?
Hard work.
Hard work, yes?
Tina Turner.
Tina Turner? Let's see.
What?
Yeah. Huh?
Tina turning in her grave.
She's alive.